This is Indy Nation News, covering the stuff that matters, usually. Sports, vending machines, the arts, and other stuff too. From Indy Nation World News Headquarters, right across the hall from the wood shop, Indy Nation News starts now.
Good morning, Indy Nation. I'm Indy Nation celebrity crush Kaz Yasudis, and this is Indy Nation News.
And I'm Top Bins Pepling. Here's what you need to know as you start your day.
Key Club is hosting a canvas painting fundraiser for Red Cross on March 14th from 4:30 p.m. to 6 p.m. in room 1408. You can purchase a ticket for $5 and get a canvas to paint. All the supplies will be provided, and the ticket sales go towards the Red Cross.
It's a call for submissions. The literary magazine is looking for student or teacher's artwork, photography, or creative writing pieces to publish in this year's magazine. Scan the QR code to submit your piece. Contact Miss Clement with any questions.
Happy International Women's Day and Women's History Month from Indy Girl Up Club. Our club empowers women worldwide by promoting equality through various fundraisers and volunteer opportunities throughout the year. Check out our display in the 2500 hallway and join us to help women in need and make a change.
Tiger Threads is having a gold hunt around Indy today through the 15th. Pots of gold are hidden around the school, which allows you to come to Tiger Threads and cash it in to spin your luck for a prize from $5 off Indy hats to 25% off hoodies.
The library is hosting a Make Your Own Stuffed Animal event on April 11th and 12th during all four lunches. Sign up by using the QR code on the screen or the Google Form link on Schoology. Mrs. Kindler and Mrs. Major hope to see you there.
Love delicious food and helping others? Come join us at the Treats of Change FBLA fundraiser on March 16th and 17th from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. at the Brambleton Town Center and help us support the Capital Area Food Bank, where every dollar we make goes towards two meals for those in need. We hope to see you there.
Congratulations to the debate team for an outstanding performance at Saturday's VHSL regional competition. Indy won first place overall. Rudy Gutta placed first in Lincoln Douglas. Mavin Maheshwar and Sanjay Lakshmanan won second in public form. And Veda Sankar and Sarayu Kaikala placed third in policy.
Check out this video to learn more about PEER.
Are you empathetic, a great listener, good with kids, and want to give back to your community? Then join PEER.
In PEER, we learn about confidentiality, collaboration, patience, and how to listen effectively.
PEER works on initiatives such as Unity Day, Mental Health Awareness Month, and more.
You can take PEER as an ungrade elective or replace it with your study hall. The first semester, we talk about training, and in the second semester, we work with Brambleton as the source.
PEER taught me to communicate effectively.
PEER taught me the impact of positive relationships.
Join PEER!
If you want to apply for PEER, the application is in your grade Schoology page, and it's due by March 22nd, so don't delay, apply today.
Orange, you glad that we remind you that the SEA application deadline is coming up? If you want to be part of the team that plans HOCO and other fun Indy events, be sure to submit your application by March 22nd. The application can be found in your grade Schoology page.
That's all the time we have for this edition of Indy Nation News.
Have a great day, and we'll see you right back here tomorrow.